and I'm still staring at a clean white page.
All right, today I'm checking out Bright Eyes. I'm listening to the song, another traveling song. Let's get into it.
I'm gonna write another traveling song about all the billion highways and the cities at the break of dawn. Well, I guess the best that I can do now is pretend that I've done nothing wrong and dream about a train that's gonna take me back where I belong. Well, now the ocean speaks and spits and I can hear it from the interstate. And I'm screaming at my brother on his cell phone, he's far away. And I'm saying nothing in the past or future ever will feel like today. Until we're parking in an alley, just hoping that our shit is safe. So I go back and forth forever. All my thoughts, they come in pairs. All I will, I won't, I doubt I've done. I'm not surprised, but I never feel quite prepared. Hunched over a typewriter, I guess you'd call that painting in a cave.
Man, okay, this is a fun sounding song. As promised, it definitely sounds fun. So much so, I'm reading the lyrics, but honestly, I'm not really stringing them together to get any meaning. It's really the sound. The sound is the fun part, but even the vocals do stand out as kind of raw and emotional. It's like there's something else in there. Either we're calling this, he's got a little vibrato or a little warble or something, right? He's doing the like, like, especially at the end of a line or something. Or he's like just hoping that our is safe. And he just did it recently. He's got, you know, saying a little something extra. The singing style is, you know, I don't know. It feels emotional, kind of like casual emotional. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't sound like he's trying to audition for American Idol or something. Like, you know what I'm saying? It's like this casual emotional. He's not belting or anything crazy, but it's really the sound of the vocals. The sound of the music makes me want to dance, but then the vocals sound emotional. But still, overall, I gotta give it to the sound of the vocals and the music. Like, it sounds fun. You're definitely dancing. I don't know what you're doing. Maybe line dancing. I don't know. Is line dancing fun? I've seen videos and people line dance. It looks fun. You know, I don't know what kind of dancing you're doing. I've never been anywhere where people are playing this and dancing, but you're getting out of your seat.
Typewriter, I guess you'd call that painting in a cave. And there's a word I can't remember and a feeling I cannot escape. And now my ashtrays overflowing, I'm still staring at a clean white page. Oh, and morning's at my window and she is sending me to bed again. Where I dream the dark on the horizon, I dream a desert where the dead lay down. I dream the prostituted child touching an old man in a fast food crowd.
What did he say?
Oh yeah, I dreamt the ship was sinking, there was people screaming all around. And I awoke to my alarm clock, it was a pop song, it was playing loud. So I will find my fears and face them, or I will cower like a dog. I will kick and scream or kneel and plead. I'll fight like hell to hide that I've given up.
Okay, there was a lot more going on than I thought originally, because I'm like, I had it reading the lyrics, but that was not my focus at all. You know, short-term memory is like 7 seconds, 15 seconds or something. Then you forget what you just read. And I'm dancing. I'm trying on different dance, see what this feels like. It's definitely a dancing song. I don't know if I had the perfect dance moves. You get the perfect dance to a song, you just feel like you married the song. It's perfect. You just made out with the song or something. I feel like some of the moves were feeling good, some not. I don't know. Just never been around this environment. What is it, rockabilly? Gotta be rockabilly or something. Something like that, right? But as soon as I came back from dancing, I'm kind of, you know, on my high horse. You know, you're dancing, having fun. It's like, woo, yeah, this is fun. And come back, sit in my seat. Like, yeah, this is fun. Felt good to get up and dance. Move your body a little bit. Not sit down for hours. Feels good to get up. And I come down feeling good. He's talking about, I dreamed about a prostituted child touching an old man in a fast food crowd. It's like, what? I was not expecting. It's just a dream. Like, nobody was harmed in his dream, because it's not real people, so it's just a dream. We have crazy dreams. We all have weird dreams. It's not anything, you know. I'm just shocked. I was shocked that that level of stuff was going on in the song. It's like, I knew the vocals sounded emotional and raw, and then got the, it's going on. You know what I mean? Definitely has an emotional sound. I didn't know it was that level of emotionality. The man's having crazy dreams. So then I started paying attention more to the lyrics. And then the ending part, I guess, is the whole gist of the whole song, right? I'll fight like hell to hide that I'm giving up. So that's what the emotion of it, that's why he's so emotional, because he's giving up on life, giving up on something, giving up on his dreams. I don't know, because I was more into the sound. I don't know what he's giving up on. He's giving up on something, but it's just like hearing about his dream. I'm not gonna repeat his dream, but hearing about the dream, it's like, okay, well, hold up, maybe we should be listening to these lyrics a little bit more closely. This man's got something to get off his chest. He's got something to share with us, and here I am just like, oh, the sound, oh yeah, it's a fun sound, but you can listen to music however you want. But I, you know, someone's being so emotional and, you know, pouring their heart out. I want to listen. I want to see what they have to say. What's the message, you know? But dang, that was a shock.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where'd it go? She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.